Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel CAD Tutorials for Beginners. So today we will see one simple example of 3D modeling in AutoCAD 3D. Okay, so we will create this example, this object in AutoCAD 3D. So first we will see how to switch to 3D modeling. Now the current interface showing that drafting annotation window. So we already have seen this in last tutorials. So just click on this show quick access toolbar below the ribbon. Here you will see the drop down menu and you can select the 3D modeling option here. Okay, so once you select the option, you will get these 3D tools, extrude, box, press pull options available here. Also some 3D mirror, 3D align options are available. Okay, so let us start with this simple example. So here we will first create the base plate first. Okay, so 175 by 50 by thickness is the 9 mm. Okay, so first select the units. We'll select millimeter here and click OK. You can select the limits option similar to the previous drafting and annotation. So I will select lower left corner as 0, 0 and here it is 250 by 250 and zoom all. Okay, so now select this view type here, the shading view, shading with edges, and here the view type is the SO isometric. Okay, so now we will create this box 175 by 50. So select the box option available, select the first corner here, and then here you can provide that dimensions. Let's say here it is 50, here it is 175. You can switch the options, switch the dimension with the tab option 175, and here you will provide the thickness, that is a 9 mm. So this is our base plate is ready. Now we will create these two circles. So you can see from this drawing the circle center is 16 mm from this edge. Okay, so just select the copy edge option here, copy edge, just copy this edge, enter, select the base point, select ortho on, F8, you press F8, and then here you have to provide that dimension, that is a 16 mm. So let us provide 16 mm and enter. Now you can see here the line will be at the distance of 16 mm from this edge. Okay, so we have to create a circle at the center of this option. Now if you select circle here, yeah, here it is, the midpoint option is available now. So select the midpoint, and then what is the diameter of this? It is a 12 mm. So just provide 6 with a radius. Okay, you're asking for the radius, you can change that option. You can select here, see here, that is it is specifying radius of circle or diameter, you can say, if you put the D as option. Okay, so now the same circle is on the other side, so we can mirror this circle. Just I will delete this line here, no need of that line. Now we have to make it a 3D mirror. So select a 3D mirror, select the object you want to mirror, and then now specify the first point of the mirror line. So now you can see the midpoint of this line, and you need to select the third point as well. And you want, if you want to delete the source object, so here we want to keep the both circles. Okay, so now you can see the another circle is created. Now we have to make a pocket. Okay, so for that, the new option available in AutoCAD 3D is press pull. Just select the press pull, click on the inner side of the circle. You can press 9. Okay, and again I will select here, I will add dimension 9 and then I will escape it. So you can see the circle is created now. Okay, so now the next part is this. So we want to create a feature outside of this object and then we will align with this object. Okay, so first I will select the UCS icon, that is to face. We want to create it on this face. Now you can see here the Y and X axis are aligned with that face. Okay, so here it is 175 minus 32 minus 32, so that becomes 111. I will escape it. Then at the center, the height is the 28 mm height is there available there. So just select the line once again, select the midpoint and then up to 28. Okay, now here we have to make this circle. Circle is of 52 diameter. It is asking a radius of the circle, so I will add 25 here. So this is 25 now, this one is 25. Now you have to mark these as the tangent lines from this point. Go to object snap here and select the tangent so that it can show you the tangent option there. Select the line, so now press pull this options, so just use press pull here. You will see the 9 and here you will see the 12. Okay, so first we will press pull this with a 9 mm and then with the second, that is a circle, just select press pull with a 12 mm. Okay, so now you can see the feature is created here. Now we will align with this midpoint of this line with this midpoint of this line. So move with a move command, just select 3D move. Oh, these are the two objects. Now we have to create the single object with the union command. So select a solid union, select the objects, then select enter. Now you can see the single object is created and now you will move this. Select the object, and now we will delete this. Similarly, we can mirror this, as this is the same one, so we can mirror this also. Just select this object, select the 3D mirror, so you can see the option, the mirror is created now. And now here there is a radius 9 available, so now you cannot provide that fillet here at the moment. So first we have to make a single object. So again select this solid union, select this object, and then select this object, and now you can create that fillet here. I will edit this, just select this fillet, provide a radius of 9 mm. Select fillet. I think it is wrongly selecting the point here. Just select this. Select the fillet, select the object, so 9, select this edge, then orbit this, select the edges, and then create that fillet. So in this way you can create that fillet also. Okay, so thanks for watching. Thank you.